Welcome to the Innovation Center here in Singapore. My name is Shao, and today we'll be building an application together completely in no code to power this coffee machine on the ServiceNow platform. Building applications are magically simple on ServiceNow because every part of the development experience is powered by generative AI using Now Assist, our native generative AI capability. I'll start by entering a prompt here to describe the app into Now Assist. I want to build an application to allow users to create coffee orders. The form should capture the requester's name, email address, size of coffee, and the coffee type. The coffee types are cafe latte, espresso, black coffee, and cappuccino. Now it's asking me for a name of the application, which I will call CoffeeBot, and then we'll continue to add the user roles associated with this application, who are the coffee requesters and coffee admins. Now Assist will then give me a breakdown of the application, and this looks good to me, so I'll go ahead and start the app generation. It will create all the required application artifacts, such as the tables, forms, and user roles. Now that's done, let's have a look at what was produced. We can see here in our low-code application development interface, App Engine Studio, that a table was created to store the coffee orders, as well as the associated user form. So according to what we communicated with Now Assist, it has the fields to store the name of the requester, email address, and it also picked up that the sizes and coffee types are selection type fields. This is great, nothing more to be added here, but if you want to, we could always add additional fields to track additional information. We can also see that the mobile experience and virtual agent chatbots were automatically made available for requesters to use according to their preference. No additional configuration required. So now comes the actual fun part. How do we get from this into an order to the coffee machine? So what we have here is an IoT-powered coffee machine that can be operated via web-based APIs. The API documentation for this machine we can see here, but how do we get this into ServiceNow? With Integration Hub, we can set up the integration in minutes. The first thing we will do is copy the API method using this link, and the spoke generator will take care of the rest. We also have to establish the connection credentials by entering the account details, and I had set this up beforehand. We can then select the required actions under this integration, and they are ready to be used in any workflow. Who said integrations were hard? Now, we can actually use this integration as part of the coffee order workflow. Using text-to-flow, we can describe the flow we want, and Now Assist will take care of the rest. What we want to do is to approve before the order is processed. So in the prompt here, I'll enter, whenever a new coffee order is created, send to coffee admin for approval. If approved, process the coffee order, then send email to the requester confirming that the order is ready to be picked up. If rejected, send an email informing the requester. So we send that to Now Assist, and we can see the flow being generated for us. We can always re-prompt if required, but this fits our needs for now. So looking at the flow, most of it was completed, but we just have to populate the placeholder action here for the integration to the coffee machine, since Now Assist doesn't have the context of the new integration we created. So we look for that in our actions, which is called Start the Given Program, and we'll have to fill in the blanks here for the unique device ID, then associate the coffee type selection and size from the coffee order record. So that's all set. We'll activate this flow and test it out in real time. So let's take it for a test drive. I'll use the portal view via the phone browser to make the order, which is a small espresso for myself. So after submitting the order, remember that we have to approve it as per our flow. So I'll do that really quickly by viewing my approvals in the Employee Center. But this can also be done in multiple ways, such as an email-based approval or by the native ServiceNow mobile app. So with this approval task, I'll go ahead and click on Approve. And what should happen next is based on our flow, it will send this coffee order in the coffee machine. So here we have a cup of coffee powered by the application that we built using generative AI on the ServiceNow platform. I hope to see you soon at the Singapore Innovation Center, where we can enjoy a cup of coffee together. Until next time.